What's up, everybody? I'm Donovan Hall. Welcome back to FNAF Security Security Breach, the ruined DLC. Now, in the last one, we got into Monty's gator golf, and we saw Chica with cobwebs in her mouth, and Monty, which tried to kill me, and we're still trying to find a way out of Monty golf and save Gregory before he gets killed or something. Isn't Freddy the one who has to help him? Oh, by the way, I did some research, it turns out...
Don't Gregory stop looking for me! I need your help!
Gregory! Gregory! I can hear you!
If you can hear me, turn off all security! Turn it all off!
Security? What are you talking about? None of this makes sense!
Security knows! Find them and turn them all off! I can't get out until that happens!
Gregory? Security notes? What the heck are those?
Put this thing on. Oh yeah, as I was saying, it comes out Gregory and Cassie are just like best friends or something. I thought they were brother and sister for so long. They're just friends. Be out there looking for me.
Thank you.
God.
Sending out some sort of distress signal, and Monty is responding.
Oh my God, that scared the hell out of me. Oh God. Yo. I'm so nervous to put that mask back on. Kids screaming? Oh my God. God, please don't jump at me, Monty. Please. Behind me? Was he right behind me? No wonder I heard footsteps or something. And yeah, sorry, I don't know why this is taking a long time to load. A camera station intercom can be used as a distraction. Psh. I guess technically Monty was right behind me, so I better make a run for it.
Dude, come on, why is this taking a long time to load? Monty. Is still electrocuted? This is bullcrap. This is just more notes here. I'm getting jump scared by Monty again. Better not be after me. Make sure that thing is good.
out. I can't let that thing get me. And I think that might be the reason why Monty is chasing me. Sunny and moony again. Oh god, Monty scared the hell out of me.
I'm under the
race. Hang on, Gregory. I'm coming. God, this door's finally open. Oh, hey. These things still looking at me again. Oh. Oh, this thing got cobwebs all over here. Oh, yeah, this is where Gregory charges his flashlight. I wonder where Freddy is. Freddy is the one who helps me. Why is this game so laggy? Yeah, you see, this is why I want to play it on Xbox, because it's so laggy on PC. Come on, man. Dude, what am I supposed to do? Come on, man. Don't do this to me. Dude, I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. Monty's still out there looking for me. Opening, but that one isn't. I have a bad feeling about this.
whatever that thing is. That looks just like Bandy. Come and get me. Careful, because Chica might be out there looking for me too. Oh my god, Monty! Am I safe? Another node? I'm about to get eaten alive out here. I don't have time for no more nodes. Monty's out there about to get me. Do I look like I have time for this? I don't like that sound that freaking Fanny. Let me take the mask off real quick. Look at this marionette. Night marion. How many nodes do I have to deactivate? This is almost worse than the regular security breach. System. What the hell? God, why is this so laggy?
No, it's a dead end.
The camera is now activated. The camera is the way forward. Find the symbol. Find it. Search the cameras. Look.
It's gone!
What's gone?
No way. I walked through a big screen and now I'm in Superstar Daycare? No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear.
Wait, this is the daycare? Sunny Mooney might come out here and look for me.
Where are you?
I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Wait a minute, am I inside the daycare where I meet Sunny? Oh, wait, nope, I remember this. No, I'm not in the daycare. I'm outside it. Fast game? Oh boy. It's an endo. Hopefully that thing doesn't chase me. Dude, how come Freddy ain't coming to help Gregory? Oh look, oh boy. Dude, come on, Moon Guy. I don't want to do this. God, I am so nervous. I'm so nervous.
Whoa, Monty! It's time for your nap!
Help, you suck of- That little icon down there means it's saving.
To reboot you? With this?
There's one of the generators. I gotta make this quick though. Do again, I think. mask off. Whatever that thing is. Trap is gonna be coming to get me. I'm just gonna call it Vanity Trap. Or Vanity Glitch Trap. Wait, no, this is the same way I'm on. Oh. I didn't even notice. Down there. Freaking me out, man. You just stop that already? Kill me. Alright, we should be good. It's just that I'm so creeped out by that vanity thing and I don't want to get killed by it.
Hey,
for a minute. Check around a little bit.
Will be flooded with kids. Come back soon and have a fazerific day.
Thanks.
Thank you.
No problem. Oh god. And then they better not be chasing me. I wonder where Freddy is. The only one is nice. another node? Well, I better up that thing before that thing come over here. Let me wait a few minutes and then I'll go on the mask. Let me search around real quick. Hello. I'm surprised the daycare attendant didn't even chase me like he did in the other one. For me, you stupid vanny thing. God, you're more creepier than the original vanny. Dude, I'm really surprised the daycare attendant didn't even kill me. Now one of these guys are after me. Thank you. last one. I don't have time for this. Oh my god! Dude, I guess I wasn't supposed to stare at that thing too long. No dip endos don't like it when you stare. Why is this taking so long to load? Okay. I think I'm gonna end this episode here and figure it out in another episode. So guys, please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. If you did like it, then press that like button. Be sure to subscribe to my channel. Also use my Fortnite supporter creator code. I would really appreciate that. And also don't forget about my YouTube giveaway. The three Funko Pops, Donatello, Michelangelo, and Splinter. If we can get my channel up to 5k subscribers, you'll get a chance to earn that. And they're not fakes, okay? They're not fake. I would never carry fake Funko Pops. Alright, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!